You know, there just might be a market for this.
Books he read as a child, the Rover Boys, Tom Swift, Rick Rubin, and so forth.